We're at the fourth Effective Access Technology Conference. The idea behind the conference is to get the people who have needs, who may have a disability, to interface with the people who could develop solutions so that really the innovations are user-defined.
This is the tremor mitigation glove. It's a device that's designed to mitigate essential tremors and Parkinson's in specific patients and improve users' just general life experience.
We're working with a program called Shared Ski Adventures out in Swain Mountain. So we're trying to develop a better way for the program to lift their skiers from a wheelchair into a sit ski and just do that whole transfer process.
I think that a lot of people who suffer disadvantages feel that they want to have the same experiences or close to the same experiences that people who don't suffer to those disadvantages, and I think it's kind of a responsibility of engineers to try and bridge those gaps. There's a lot of really cool stuff that's going on around RIT, all bringing in innovative ideas to assist the different communities around here.
It's really cool. I mean, it's a really awesome opportunity, obviously, that we get. The fact that, you know, there's so many people at this school that are in different programs that are really excited about Access Tech is really cool opportunity for us, and you know, for all of us to kind of come and be in one place and get to collaborate a little bit and get feedback from each other and learn from each other is really neat.